In the past, the strategies have been built in the boardrooms and with pretty minimal or formal involvement of staff and lower management. I think that is a big mistake. It is not owned by the organization, it is something that is being imposed on them, and we all know what the reaction is when this is happening over and over again. We have to start from the beginning, from the mission, involve everyone thoroughly, genuinely, even if it takes time and costs some money, it does pay back.